In this video, I will show you an overview of how my week of training looks like. I already made a video about how my week used to look like when I was just starting out. Those weeks were mainly about focusing on mastering the basics. At this point, I'm mainly focusing on learning new skills, while also maintaining my strength with basic movements, such as the push-ups and pull-ups. I am currently working on two skills, the front lever and the handstand push-up, which I both work on 2 times a week. The rest of the week, I am working on maintaining the skills that I have already learned, and just work on my general strength. Also, every day I train my abs after my workouts, most often in the evening. I split the 4 ab areas to 2 areas a day. So for example, I would train upper abs and middle abs on Monday, then I would train lower abs and obliques on Tuesday, in order to give each area enough rest. Also, your abs recover quicker than most other muscles, so this won't hinder your workout the next day. Maybe only at the beginning if you're not really used to this ab training. So let's get to the first day. So on Monday, I work on my handstand push-up. This is the more intense handstand push-up day. I also combine this day with weightlifting. So I do stuff like the wall-assisted handstand push-up, handstand press, and handstand negative push-up. And after these main movements, I'd like to improve my 90-degree hold. So I often go for a few max holds and some pseudo push-ups. And then I like to finish my workout with some side raises to work the middle delts. Tuesday is a full calisthenic front lever routine, also the more intense one. In this routine, I use different variations like the front lever negatives or front lever raises with different progressions. Also, for my warm-up, I always do a few pull-ups and upside-down deadlifts to keep improving these exercises. I like to pick 4 to 5 front lever exercises for these workouts. Wednesday is a more easier day where I mainly pick a few skills I already learned and just focus on getting the volume. So for example, I would do a few muscle-up, pullovers, L-sits, back levers, and some handstands. For me, doing 2 holds of a certain skill per week is enough to maintain the strength. Also, I usually finish this workout off by training my legs on this day. Thursday will be another handstand push-up day. This routine is a little bit less intense, so I don't overtrain my muscles. This day mainly focuses on lighter progressions and technique, with for example the pike push-up and negative handstand push-ups. After doing these, I will further improve my 90-degree hold or the planche by doing 90-degree holds and planche leans or tuck planche. I like to focus more on my chest and triceps as well on this day, so I will finish with different push-up variations and triceps isolation exercises. Now, on Friday, I do a less intense front lever workout and work more on my general pulling strength. So most often, I do just 3 to 4 sets of 2 front lever exercises. And after I'm finished with that, I do 3 to 4 rounds of pull-up variations. I pick 4 to 5 pull-up exercises with pronated and supinated grips in order to focus on the back and also on the biceps. Saturday and Sunday are basically my rest days. These days are really necessary to help my muscles recover better. At first, I did too much training and I trained in the weekends too. After a while, I started to feel less energized and I couldn't do my workouts efficient anymore. So after deciding to take rest in the weekends, my body is now recovered and ready for the following week. But depending on how I feel, I do try to stick to my ab routines and sometimes I do a little cardio. This is the end of the week and then on Monday I repeat the same cycle and that is basically it for now. After I can tick off the handstand push-up and front lever, I will make another workout plan. If you want a more in-depth view of how my days look like, let me know in the comments. If you like this video, leave a like and subscribe. Also, I put the links of my Insta and TikTok in the description for if you like to check that out. I wish you all a good day and I hope to see you in the next video.